was on the streets at a very young age. A very young age. I want to say 12 years old. I came to Homeboys and I was trying to make that transformation, and it just didn't quite happen. I ended up going back to prison. I still had like the same mentality. Like, I was just so anxious to get out of prison just to do the same thing over again. As soon as I got out from my prison violation, I got back in contact with Father Greg, and he accepted me back. I'm just trying to do the right thing. You know, I also have a one-year-old daughter. So just that alone right there just makes me wanna just do better, you know? I've been working on tattoo removal. I've been removing a few of the tattoos on my face. Two of them are actually completely gone. I've been doing that. I've been going to parenting. When you get closer to the 18 months, what they do is they try to help you find employment outside of Homeboy Industries. From what I've seen since I've been here, there's a lot of people who don't prepare themselves for the 18 months when it's over. And this second time around, I'm pretty confident that things will work out. I've been away from my family for years at a time, you know, and I don't want to have to put them through that no more. I could see the transformation within myself, you know, as far as the choices I make and how I think. When someone's used to seeing you a certain way or knowing you for certain things, that's just how they see you, period, you know? And that's something that I'm kind of struggling with right now with certain family members, you know? They choose not to see the change, but I mean, as long as I know it's there, that's all that matters, you know? So they just choose not to see the new Sammy is kind of how I see it. They just see me for what I was. Homeboys will help you make that transformation. It's just up to you if you want to change or not, you know? But this will be the place to do it at.